money.
Thank you, stranger. We thought we were goners. Is there some way we can repay you?
Yeah, you can point me towards the oil company office.
Oh, it's on the other side of the lake. So you're gonna have to drain it to get over there. Release all counterweights and you'll open the sluice gates.
Let's drain this sucker. Good. Need to get to that other one now.
Get out of my way! Thank you for letting us out, sir.
Taking it. sir.
You sure it's safe for us to leave now?
Thank you.
Jesus!
Take that. Is that it?
Hey! Who's there?
Money.
Shit. For a second there, I thought you were one of those demons. The National Guard barricaded us inside here before they headed off to protect the company office. If you want to find the man in charge, you need to use that crane to move those crates.
like a charm.
Thanks for letting us out.
The office. Where is it? I need the man in charge.
There's no way to get there from here.
Unless you use the zip line from the top of that tower. But that'd be crazy.
Please, you gotta help my buddies. Once you get on the other side, just follow the pipes. It's a kind of maze, but just keep going.
We thought we were done for.
So glad you made it, sir.
God bless you, sir.
I can go see my family now.
After a closer examination, I believe these trust documents are suspect. Every 30 years, the property rights are transferred to the next generation. However, I believe that Peter DeBono has likely been deeding them to himself for who knows how many years. Sincerely yours, Jonathan Q. Biddle.
One hell of a ride.
What did that guy say?
Oh yeah, follow the pipes.